My name is Glenda Clemmons. I have been with Alive a total of 14 years. I really enjoy working with Alive. My dad was here in 2000, and this is where he passed away at. And that was the beginning of me doing Alive Hospice, because I saw how well they took care of my dad.